one game at a time. It's the only way you can play them, and that's the mentality going into this game for Edmonton, up against the team they've had success against. This first period, though, both teams successful in the first. 17 goals for the Kraken, 15 for Edmonton a couple nights ago in Colorado. So a big win for the Kraken. They want to try and carry over.
Ekholm putting it on target. Blocker saved from Grubauer as Eli Tolvanen it. Connects with Bjarkstrand, sending in Yanni Gord. Ekholm was trying to race in to catch up. And now Bjorkstrand's pass intercepted by Bouchard. The Kraken do recover, and it's Bjorkstrand carrying it. Over to Tolvanen, a pass in front, and what a fantastic stop from Stuart Skinner. In the early stages here.
Well, I'll tell you, great save early on, one they need, especially with the way this game is. Both teams kind of feeling their way through, and all of a sudden, bang, that high-quality chance in tight, and Skinner denies. Have to give your chance a team to regroup, rebound. I know it's asking a lot, but that's why there's goaltenders in this game, and that's a huge save early.
And that's his first shot that he's faced tonight, as Fogel feeds the point. CeCe right on target. Hyman was there for the tip.
Everybody needs to elevate a little bit, including the goaltending. Need to find that timely save. That was one right there.
Here's Schultz now over to Dumoulin. And now it's Jaden Schwartz who will be the guest on After Hours with Scott Oak later tonight. Matthias Ekholm playing that puck over to Lavoie. Schwartz to an open teammate. Cartier shoots and Skinner the save. He covers up. Cartier with an opportunity to get on the score sheet. Denied by Skinner. You're watching Hockey Night in Canada. And CeCe is there. The Kraken trying to get something going here as Bjorkstrand takes a look. In the corner, Oliver Bjorkstrand trying to get it back to Schultz and the Oilers with a potential 2-on-1. Here's Evander Kane's pass. A shot and a goal from Zach Hyman. And the Edmonton Oilers first on the score sheet. Thanks to that man, Zach Hyman.
To come up the ice eventually, just keep it to the outside. It's a good play along the wall right there by Evander Kane. Win a puck battle inside the zone. Sorry, it looks like a 2-on-1. It gets taken away with a little bobble, but this is staying with it. This puck bobbles around and it's Hyman that digs it out on the backhand side, elevates in tight on Grubauer and gives his team a 1-0 lead. We talked about that save and a couple saves now for Stuart Skinner.
In front, McDavid was all alone. Bouchard, the one-timer, blocked McDavid, and that one goes through the top of the crease. Grubauer in to make the save off the shot from Ekholm. Here's Bouchard from the blue line. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins back to Evan Bouchard. Connor McDavid takes a look, shoots right on target. Grubauer the save, rebound available. Everybody looking for it. He's about to get back onto the ice. He is now as Nurse takes a look. Gagne, a sharp angle shot. And that was right on. Ekholm takes it. Over to Nurse, a wrister, and that's a blockered away by Grubauer.
It would have been gone, but maybe a penalty you almost have to take in that situation.
Bouchard to Nugent-Hopkins. McDavid takes it. Space near the net, tried to bank it off Grubauer. Now McDavid again and Draisaitl exchanging some passes. From the point, it's Evan Bouchard. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins has a look. Back to Bouchard, a wrister! It's right near the net! Scores again, his second of the game. It's a power play marker.
Yeah, good position in front here by Zach Hyman, and the shot from the blue line doesn't have to be a cannon when you look up, and that's exactly what Bouchard does. He doesn't go, but possession once again, and then Bouchard looks up and he sees this lane through to the net. Great job by Hyman, jumps on that rebound and pounds it home. And we talked about timing, the first power play, good kill by the Kraken, good saves by Grubauer. They go right back to work on that penalty drawn by Holloway. They capitalize it. Especially a high-end power play like Edmonton. You're giving them looks. You're giving them time with the puck on their stick.
Skinner stopping that shot from Dumoulin. Bjorkstrand stops that puck, sending it all the way to the far side as McCann dishes. Shane Wright getting some power play time. After the call-up, here's Bjorkstrand shooting Skinner. Left pad stop. McCann. Gets it to the point, gets the puck back. McCann shooting, blocked by Kulak, and the puck bounces to an open corner. It flutters in. It's there for Dunn. The Oilers steal. A shot on net. Puck available. Grubauer sprawling. The Oilers score. And guess who it is? with a first period natural hat trick has the Edmonton Oilers up 3-0.
To find it, and this is something that's eluded Edmonton this year, is these kind of scrambly, dirty goals are called get that puck in there, bash away, everybody converging in. Grubauer kind of gets lost where he is, and he can't reach back for this puck as Hyman comes in and is able to jam it home. But it's Evander Kane in there digging away first. It's Nugent Hopkins second, then Hyman third, finds the loose puck and caps off the hat trick in the first period to give his team a 3-0 lead. In a game, Zach Hyman has stepped up in a big way in this one.
As he ever. So Zach Hyman with 3 goals. They haven't had the bounces go their way. As Dreisaitl drills that one right on target, stopped by Grubauer. Puck collected. And now Dreisaitl again, the right pad stop from Grubauer there.
It's still a place you have to be brave to go to, and he certainly is, and finds a lot of pucks around that net. He's found 3 in this one so far.
Here's CeCe, cross-ice feed, Nurse purposefully off the wall, and now CeCe looks, shoots, it was tipped just wide, the puck bouncing near the net, and Dylan Holloway scores his first of the season! And the Oilers are up 4-0 with 17.2 seconds left.
Early in this season in games, they haven't been able to find these kind of goals, and these are the types of goals you work for. All this traffic around the net, you find a loose puck. You're dialed in, where'd that shot go? It caroms off the back wall, and Dylan Holloway has been really sniffing around the net as of late, creating chances. This one pops out to him, and that's just how it happens sometimes. He gets himself to his spot, stands his ground, finds the loose puck, and jams it home for his first of the season. Grubauer.
And so for the Edmonton Oilers, as you mentioned, they were talking about how he was left watching. But Dave Hakstol saying that Grubauer didn't complain. Both goalies have a good rapport together. Here's a shot on net from Sam Gagner that's swallowed up by Decor. Here is Ryan Winterton in his second NHL game. A slapper from the point was handled by Skinner. Here's Will Borgen with the shot. Deherne walks the puck out. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins and Hyman who got the puck out, done. Sending Tolvanen in, Tolvanen driving to the net. Nurse played that well as he just took the puck away and it came over to Skinner. That passes all the way over to Joey Decord. Looking for the stretch pass, Dreisaitl steals, shoots, stop, rebound Decord, saving his own samosa there. My oh my, and Dreisaitl is just one goal in his past 9 games. He would have loved to have found the twine. Does have 7 assists though in the previous 9 games.
They had 2 good looks too, and Decor gets back into the net, makes both of those saves.
Here's Dylan Holloway now. Drop pass, Ryan McCutt shoots, Decor another stop, and he hangs on with the Oilers all around. And Scott, it's game number 1020 in Sam Gagner's career, and you mentioned an inspiring story, but done. To Matty Beniers. He finds Tolvanen shooting, Skinner the save. Available and not cleared. Dunn has it. Over to Tolvanen. A pass in front and Short scores. The Seattle Kraken are on the score sheet and now within 3.
Liking his shot to Tarasenko when he was young coming up through the ranks. And then the second one, the shot pass, just a great job by Schwartz. He's fending off the stick of CeCe here. This isn't a kicking motion for me. He just puts his blade down and redirects it in. I think that's maybe what they're having a conversation about, but he just kind of puts his skate down.
Alex Wenberg feeds the point, Schultz shoots! Skinner got in the way, wasn't aware what the rebound was, and now Wenberg hard into the boards. The puck comes right back to him. And Vince Dunn, Dylan Holloway, and pushing and shoving.
They're going to go again.
They've dropped the gloves.
You can see this brewing.
Well, Vince Dunn and Dylan Holloway getting into it, and Vince Dunn is just irate. And there you have it. That's more like it. The Edmonton Oilers victorious over the Seattle Kraken 4-1.